1939. The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
Guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvres, why we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We are guest, be our guest.
Beef ragu, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on the way.
We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining. What if flatware's entertaining? We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can bet.
Come on and lift your glass. You've won your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oopsie-daisy!
It's a guest! It's a guest! Sykes alive, well, I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured, and thank the Lord, I've had the napkin specially pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their soft shoeing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing, I'll get warm, piping hot. Heaven, Sykes, is that a spot? Clean it up, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one lot or two for you, our guest?
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest. Be our guest. Be our guest. And we'll manage all the best. It's been years since we've had anybody here. And we're our guest. With your meal, with your meal. Yes, indeed, we need to meet. While the pandemic's still going, let us help you. We'll be coming home.
Let every creature for today's lesson?
Yes, Peter.
Now listen to your teacher. Repeat after me. I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I don't want to go to school.
I don't want to go to school.
Just to learn to be a parrot.
Just to learn to be a parrot.
And recite a silly rule.
And recite a silly rule.
If growing up means it would be beneath my dignity to climb a tree, I'll never grow up, never grow up. Not me.
Not me.
I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I don't want to wear a tie.
I don't want to wear a tie.
And a serious expression.
And a serious expression.
In the middle of July.
In the middle of July.
And if it means I must prepare to shoulder burdens with a worried air,
I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
Not me.
Not I.
Not me. Mustache.
I will never grow a mustache.
Or a fraction of an inch.
Or a fraction of an inch.
Cause growing up is awfuler than all the awful things that ever were.
I'll never grow up, never grow up, never grow up.
No, sir, not me.
So there.
I won't grow up, I won't grow up. I will never even try,
I will never even try.
I will do it, Peter tells me.
treasure if you stay there. More precious far than gold, for once you have found your way there, you can never, never grow old. And that's my home, where dreams are born and time is never planned. Just think of lovely things and your heart fly on wings forever.
White on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. And the wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes sense.